I only wish that Franklin D. Roosevelt had lived to witness this day. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The flags of freedom fly all over Europe.
For this victory, we join in offering our thanks to the Providence which has guided and sustained us through the dark days of adversity and into light.
We may allow ourselves a brief period of rejoicing. Today is victory in Europe's day.
United, the peace-loving nations have demonstrated in the West that their arms are stronger by far than the might of dictators or the tyranny of military cliques.